So,
this song's about being sick through your nose. And I knew if I had that in me for half a song, it would be a struggle, wouldn't it? Right, you've got to lay off a beer, don't you? Right. Morning, Banner. The bridges are on the end of the line. this song. Hang on. I think my throat's fucked.
Fuck it! Hey! My back's fucking fucked!
Too much cock, my back's fucked. Hang on. I do have one in a minute. I've got to do one of Sam's things first or I'll die. This song is about... Oh, here we go. This one's for George. It's called Wizard Kicker.
Yeah.
The back are just cunts. The people in the front are cool as fuck. The people in the middle are like they're on the border. So make your fucking choice, innit? Either stand there with your arms folded or dance. This is a. Don't leave the room, please. I might be punk rock, but I'm not punk rock enough to want you to walk out. What song was that? I can't remember what I was thinking of. Oh, that's the one. It just reminds me of Michael Wimbledon at Wonfest on a fucking pizza slice, isn't it? Where is he, the fucking old cunt? Ariel Sardin were good, weren't they? This song goes out to anyone in Bristol who is not in this room tonight. It's called I Hope You Fucking Die. Alright, O'Connor, you got your phone on you. Alright, either Connor or Adam, who are both friends, come to every gig and then bicker about who missed it. Connor is here and Adam isn't, so this one's called We Like You More Than Adam. It's the same song again. If everyone can sing it, directed into Connor's phone. Basically, Adam's been to every pizza shop show ever, he's missing one and he's gonna get slagged off for it, innit? We love you more than Adam. Everyone sing it in Connor's phone, innit? Problem with one that's played it three times in a row. That was quite tame tonight. We did about 8 in Southampton last week. Have you got a problem with 10 times, was it? Have you got a problem with us? Oh, well, I've lost it. Oh, this is because I didn't like that. It's called the Fuck You song. Banger, play it fast, innit?
This one's for anybody who don't like those fucking long songs. It's got long songs of fucking shit. This one's for anyone who hasn't smashed all the other set of lunch. It's called No Chunks of Hell, man.
It's another Dan song. It's called Quacking It. Dan, you've been really good. You've been better than London. Play whatever you want, brother. Innit? Just play it quite fast. Don't play it so be a cunt. Don't be a cunt. You're childish. You're ruining the flow. You'll never catch me ruining the flow between songs. Factor. Come in whenever you want, Dan. Win my hat, girl. Has someone stole my hat? Thanks, Prem. Oh, I will switch, innit? Don't lick it, though. I really like that. Them in a year. Have you ever felt like this? When strange things happen, are you going around the twist? There's something that you fucking born English cunt. Say my word. Put on your tongue, spit on your sand, and you won't be prepared. See what I mean? Are you still coming over the snow? DIY punk rock history. This song, has everyone seen the Paradise Papers? This song's about Bono.
Cunt!
It's called Bono is a fucking cunt. I would say we were proved right, but we already knew, innit? Fucking Scumbag, don't you know?
Yes!